just for cruel disturbance. Rent a car. Calling on damage claim 1.
Fuck yeah.
I have 2. That's the Kia that has the damage all over.
Hello, my name is Arson Rides. I'll be teaching you how to close the door on a rental car. So obviously that is the proper way to handle a rental car. I'm pretty sure that this was already there. I think this one was here too. See this one right here?
Mm-hmm.
See it?
That one's right. It was.
See? It was already there. See? If you can see the dent right there.
We do, yeah, right there.
See it? Right there, see?
Arson.
Oh no!
Is that a rock?
Hey, we got a broken thing. We're gonna have to.
What happened there?
I don't know.
To fix it.
It's kind of fucky. It looks kind of fucky, guys. Come on, boys.
What?
You can't get them out there.
You need the right tools.
I think you gotta take the lugs off, dude.
We're going on our merry way.
Oh, look at that fucking.
Oh,
watch
yeah.
This. I'm gonna prop right up on that bitch. Oh. Oh, bitch, you get it.
Oh, yeah. That was a good sound. That was a real good sound.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, what the fuck was that? That was my phone.
Oh, shit.
What?
We're fucking Tony Hawk-ing it, boy.
Fuck you, Mom.
We're burning up, boys.
That's not going back on.
Oh,
holy
shit! Oh!
No!
Don't ask no questions and we won't tell you no lies.
Well, she's overheating, so we gotta cool her down. That'll cool her down real good, boys. She's cooling down already. I can feel it. Oh, she's nice and cool, boys! Let's go!
It still isn't cooled down, so we gotta make sure that it gets nice. We gotta make sure that it gets nice and cool. Oh, it's good. I think she's ready to rock and roll now, Arson. Looks good to me. Oh, I think we got a leak.
What's my piss?
Wipe my pee hands all over the.
Oh my god, it smells so bad of fish.
Does it?
Oh yeah. Oh my god. Good batch. That's a good batch.
That was a double batch.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, this is so fucking fun. Oh, this is exactly why. Oh. I can't see shit.
Oh, 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 oh. What is that?
The GoPro's so fucked up.
That's how you fix a tire.
Car got vandalized.
Dude, you just gotta throw it. Ow, you motherfucker!
Oh, Arson!
Damage all over. I need to know if you got a copy of the police report as required by your terms and conditions, because the damage is not matching up with your description. I don't know how you would have all that damage to the roof of the car. And per the terms and conditions of your rental agreement that you signed and agreed to at the time of the rental, you are required to supply us with a copy of the police report. Please return my call, 918-3. And you may also want to go ahead and set up a claim with your insurance and credit card company, because if you did not get a police report, this will void your insurance.
It's from STALK.